If your professor emailed you some documents from Titanium, you will not be able to view them directly from your email. In order to view your documents, you will need to log into your portal, open Titanium, look at your classes, and access them directly from Titanium.